Hey folks, welcome back to Let's Play Gunmetal. My name is Burning Earth Chris, and I'm going to be your pilot tonight. So, the past couple of missions we spent defending several of our bases before striking back at an enemy base in the tundra. So, next set of missions are probably going to be about the same fare. Looks like we got a fortification mission coming up here, so I guess we're going to be defending the weapons plant again in Zone 2. So let's go! Got a couple new weapons. Oh, the Hellfire. Okay, so this must be for the jet, and this looks like an advanced version of the Tomahawk, which looks pretty cool. And grenades, okay, for the suit. Sweet. I look forward to using those. Let's go.
We are attempting to fortify the research facility with a heavy defense gun. Enemy forces have been dispatched from a number of locations to see that construction is not completed. Defend the facility until the gun is activated.
Roger that. Here we go.
Protect the research facility until the defense gun is brought online.
This is just like the desert mission. Hey guys, how's it going? Whoops.
Approaching. Keep them away from the facility.
All right, I'm on it. Again, apologizing for the J.J. Abrams lens flare there. there you are. They got another wave coming up. Here we go. Hi. Sweet. Looks like our allies are helping us out a little bit with mechs of their own.
An enemy mothership.
Oh God.
Try to keep it busy until the defense gun is ready.
I think I can do a bit more than that. Have some faith in me, Command. Nice. Alright, let's take down these airborne guys first, then we'll deal with the mothership. There we go. Oh, more of them. I guess they're just gonna keep launching wave after wave of these. Or they'll keep spawning at the edge of the map until the defense gun comes online. Just like half the missions of StarCraft 2. Let's see if I can do some damage to the underside of this thing first, before it lands. Enemy units will spawn out of the landing gears of the mothership, just as a heads up, if it lands. So do keep that in mind.
You're damaging the mothership. Keep it up. The mothership is weakening.
Took a huge hit there. I'm gonna have to recharge a little bit. Whoops. Sorry about that, Command. My finger slipped.
Warning! The research facility is under fire.
Shit. Guess I gotta get too close. Alright, let's see what we can do. Okay.
Mothership reactor core is exposed. Give it everything you've got. Well done.
Nice.
Mothership destroyed.
Okay. I wasted some rockets there.
All enemies have been eliminated. The research facility remains fully operational, despite some minor damage.
Well, that's good. Alright. Next mission. Wow, that was done in under 4 minutes, too. That's pretty good. Alright, okay. So I remember this mission. This is the first mission where we get to encounter some mines. Not cool. Ooh, napalm. And ion beam. Okay, so I'll go over those. Napalm is essentially just a... Yeah, they're just essentially heavier bombs. And the ion beam is like a short-range weapon that replaces the disc launcher, but it does some pretty... does a lot of damage, so... Let's go.
Reconnaissance imagery has revealed enemy activity at the base ruins. Our intelligence division suspects a cover-up operation. A number of powerful anti-aircraft batteries have been installed, and the canyons are now lined with mines. We're sending in our best salvage teams to investigate. Clear their path to the ruins.
Alrighty. So we just have to stay low, otherwise those turrets will get us, and we have to destroy all the mines.
Clear the mines from the canyons and ensure safe passage for all three salvage teams.
If any of you have played in Colony Wars 3 or have seen it played, this mission will seem pretty familiar to you. Gotta stick to the canyons, don't get too high, and the enemy turrets won't hit you. Yeah, the mines have a radius. If you see that thin little globe floating around them, that's their radius. If you get within that, the mine will explode and it will destroy you. Or at least do quite a bit of damage. Oh, I'm sorry, little rhino. I didn't mean to kill you. Whoops.
The path of salvage team 1 is now clear of mines.
Good. There's one. Stay low, stay low.
Team 2 is taking an alternate route to the base. Make sure it does not encounter any mines.
See that? Right there. That I just took a bit of damage there.
A clear path to the base. Do not abandon our salvage team.
Yes, yes, I know, Command.
Salvage team 2 is taking damage.
Uh-oh. Stay low. Oof. Okay.
Salvage team 2 has been destroyed.
Aw. Well, we lost one of them, but it looks like the other two have survived okay and should be alright for by the time they get to the base. So let's go see what's going on at the ruins. Looks like they had a small setup there. Let's take it out. Oh, hi. So, grenades. You launch them? I think they explode after a while if they don't hit anything. If they don't hit anything. Yeah, they do. There it goes. Here's the ion beam. Yeah, they got vaporized. He's got a lot of ammo, too. Probably the highest ammunition count in the game, I think. Dude, you did not shoot that green shit at me. There we go. There we go. I'll show off the jet weapons too once I'm able. Once there's more victims for me to slaughter. But yeah, it's pretty much, once you're done clearing the mines, just have to wait till the salvage teams get to the base. Whee! I'm gonna fly around a little bit. Oh, one thing you might notice, the turrets that the enemy has lined the canyons with, they don't show up on radar. So, I believe that they are invincible, so don't try to take them down. Alright, yeah, it's gonna be a little while before they get to the base, so I'll fast forward a little bit.
Salvage Team 1 is approaching the base.
Salvage Team 2 should be coming up soon.
Uh-oh.
I think once we're past the point of the base, we can go above ground, and the turrets won't hit us. So that's some bit of leeway there. Alright, so let's show off the napalm.
Salvage Team 3 is approaching the base.
Oof. Taking damage here.
Salvage Team 3 is taking damage.
Yes, yes, I know, Command.
Salvage Team 1 is taking damage.
Ah, crap, I just got blown up. Well, let's try that again.
God damn it!
Alright, folks, I'm back. This time around, I actually managed to save Salvage Team 2, so now all three of them
are approaching the base ruins. Protect our salvage team.
Are good. So let's get rid of these guys.
Salvage Team 2 is taking damage. Salvage Team 1 is approaching the base.
Let's take care of these guys now. Nice. There we go. Bye.
Salvage Team 3 is taking damage.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Salvage Team 3 is approaching the base.
There we go. I think there's a few more enemy ships coming in.
Our salvage teams are now entering the base.
Okay.
Mission complete.
Sweet deal. Next. Alright, face off. I think this mission has another battle cruiser, this time heading for our headquarters, so. Oh, the phalanx, okay. So these are our brand new, primary weapons with unlimited ammo, so that's pretty nice. Yes, and we got the pulse cannon too for the suit. That's awesome. These are the best primary weapons in the game here, so every stage, as it were, of weapons has three different kinds that you're gonna unlock, and we just unlocked the best ones for our primary weapons, so that's really, really good. That's very, very good news. Near perfect accuracy with rapid fire rate. Ideal for hit and run attacks on weak targets. Sweet. Let's go.
Thanks to your efforts, we have now recovered what we believe to be vital enemy plans. Unfortunately, the data is heavily encrypted. An enemy cruiser has traced the plans back to the intelligence HQ, but our flagship carrier has managed to intercept them. Currently, it's a standoff. but it won't take long for enemy reinforcements to arrive and tip the balance.
Thankfully, we have a transforming robot suit.
The enemy cruiser is releasing powerful bombers. Find a way to shut them down.
Here's our carrier. It's a pretty big ship, too. I actually really like the design of the ships in this game. It's pretty cool. Whoa, whoops, I just ran into one of my own choppers there. Whoa, okay. Okay, we're flying normally now. Here's the phalanx in action. I'll do a couple passes on the cruiser and destroy its hangar base. There we go.
The enemy cruiser is weakening.
Alright. I think it's time to get into suit mode and take this thing down personally. Here's the pulse cannon. Very nice. Rapid fire rate. Much more powerful than our machine pistols and our mini rockets. Oh, there's an enemy bomber over there. Bye.
Our carrier is under heavy fire. Defend her at once.
All right, I'm on it. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, she's definitely in trouble. Try to do this quickly because of those bombers. Yeah, those bombers are doing a lot of damage to me. Okay, let's get back up in the air. Nice. There we go. Oh, okay. There's the hangar bay for the tanks. Let's take that thing out. There we go. Yeah, the carrier has a really nice, Ooh! That was awesome! That was a good shot with the napalm there. But yeah, the carrier has a city-sized defense gun on its, lower hull, which is pretty nice. Look at this napalm! Look at how much damage that thing does! Let's burn! Carrier took a few hits, but at least she's safe. Next! Okay, yeah. We are actually getting near the very end of the game, so I think we're gonna end it after this mission, folks, so. Photon Storm. This is actually really fun. I like this weapon. And then we also have the Trident, which is essentially the Maverick, but for the suit. We'll see them both. Let's go.
The recovered enemy plans refer to some kind of secret weapon. Our best minds are working hard to decipher more. Meanwhile, the enemy seems to be preparing for a major operation. Several bases have been spotted within these heavily defended canyons. Our men will provide a base camp for you to fall back to. They must be protected if you are to succeed in wiping out all four bases.
Alrighty, let's go. This mission's pretty fun. I like this one.
Hit the bases hard and fast before they can man their vehicles. Don't leave anything standing.
Roger that. But yeah, we have a...
Deadly guns have been mounted on the ridges.
We do have a small setup here, which is pretty nice.
Warning! Incoming enemy fighter patrol detected!
Yeah. I know, we'll deal with them. Oh, there they are. Hey boys, how's it going? You ever get a phalanx to the face? Again, we gotta stay low because of the enemy guns. There you are. Catch me if you can, motherfuckers. Oh god, there's a lot of these guys. Technically, we could use our phalanx on all of them, but if things get a little dicey, then yeah, missiles would be a really good thing to use against them. Alright, let's see if we can get behind base one over here. Provided there is a way to do that. I actually don't remember. Ah, here we go. There's a radar position.
Warning, you have been detected.
Nice.
Base has been alerted. This looks like a missile base. Don't let anyone get to the launch platform.
Fun fact, you blow up the fuel tanks. You destroy everything right next to them.
Leave no stone unturned.
That's the plan. Nice.
Destroy the missiles before they launch.
That usually means that a missile is launched when they say that, so I better get moving. Okay, that took care of one of those missiles.
Destroy the missiles before they launch.
Oof. Taking some damage here. Good, there go the missiles. Now, I'll show you this photon storm. You launch it, fires a whole bunch of projectiles that seek whatever target that is closest to it. Whether it is friend or foe. The photon storm does not discriminate, ladies and gents. Thing's got some really powerful kick to it, too. And it also sounds like the photon torpedo effect from the original Star Trek.
Good work. Base 1-1 has been completely annihilated.
Completely annihilated. Well, not completely. Let's just get rid of these gate guards first. Then we'll head back to our position and re-energize a little bit. Shit, where did I come in from? Okay, this way. Excuse me, gents, I had no time to deal with you. I gotta say that I really like the backgrounds in this, like the background artwork in this game. It's otherworldly, but it's really quite nice. I'll grab two ammo packs. Why not? I think I'll be okay with that for now. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. That's not cool. Little assholes following me. Alright. Now, can I regenerate in peace? Thank you. Alright, now on to base 2 if we can get there. Preferably without interruption. Oh, by the way, you can blow up these rock formations here. Neat little thing that I discovered. Let's see. Okay, now this is where base one is. Or was. Let's see. Don't mind me, it's been a little while since I've done this mission. Yeah, okay, I think the base is over here. Nope, never mind. I'm wrong. My apologies. Again, high mounted enemy guns, so we gotta stay low.
They're trying to scramble their
there they go. There it is. I think you told me that already there, Command. Okay, here's the Trident. Launches a cluster of three missiles with incredible damage. This is probably my favorite missile weapon in the game here, actually. The Trident. Nice. There goes the enemy base. I think I can go for another base. Let's do it. See if I can find base 3 from my current heading and position. Yeah, I'm good on health, and I think I should be okay on ammo, so let's go. I think these are civilian buildings, though. Better not shoot those. Yeah, base 3 is pretty much a straight shot. Bye!
Warning, you have been detected, and the base has been alerted.
It's okay.
It's like a missile base. Don't let anyone get to the launch platforms. It's time for payback. Crush the enemy.
I got half a mind to kill him, and the other half agrees. That's a red versus blue reference for those of you wondering. Whoops, mislaunched that trident there, my bad. Nice. Now I just gotta deal with the guys in the air. Oh shit, missiles. There we go. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Just gotta deal with these hovering tanks. Or VTOLs, I guess. That's what they would be. It's like there's an enemy bomber trying to sneak up on me over there, too. Will you stop shooting at me? That's very rude. Especially since I have less than half my health.
You're doing well. Base 3 has been neutralized.
Spelling error. Don't mind me, I'm a bit of a grammar Nazi. Okay. I think this time I'll rearm and re-energize real quick. Whoops. Didn't want to transform there. Okay, just one more base left to go. Excuse me. It's like I'm launching just in time. They're sending out another fighter patrol towards me. He just crashed right into the canyon wall. Real smooth, dipshit. All right, let's go get this last base. There's the radar tower.
Warning, you have been detected, and the base has been alerted.
It's okay.
Cut down the pilots before they can get to their vehicles. Watch your fire near those fuel tanks. Destroy the missiles before they launch. Exterminate the enemy infestation. Leave no stone unturned.
I think you told me that about 4 or 5 times now, Command. Taking lots of fire here. Switch up a little bit. Uh-oh, 34% health. I gotta be careful here. Hey, will you stop firing at me? I said stop! The frick is wrong with you?
Phase 4 exterminated. You're unstoppable.
It's not really.
Enemy units are approaching the re-energizer. Get back there and defend it.
All right, I'm on it. I think our photon storm might come in handy here. As long as I fire it at the right spot. Better re-energize in a moment. Nice, they're down. I have no idea if any of those grenades are going to actually hit their target or not. I don't think they are. That's okay though, we got this. Oh, good, my health is back. Let's put this ion beam to good use. Not gonna waste my missiles on you.
Excellent! You kicked ass!
Thanks.
Mission complete.
Well, that was a fun one. Alright guys, so the next episode we are gonna be finishing this game. So thank you all for watching and take care. I'm Burning Earth Chris, and I'll see you guys next time. If you like this video, consider becoming a patron at patreon.com/burningearthvfx. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and be sure to follow us on Facebook at Burning Earth Productions. Thanks for watching.